And welcome back. Just want to make sure I have this selected. There. Want to see if there's any goodies around here to be had. But off, it seems like it's more trouble than it's worth. Just too many people around here. Pardonne-moi. See? Nothing. And I keep running into these environmentalist guys. And those guys who like to watch. See them over there? I've already been in there. I want to check over there. But all hell breaks loose, and I don't think the cops stopped them at all. So. Oh, they're over there, and they're right there. I don't think it's worth it. There's nothing here. Oh crap. I can't even go around. Alright. Are they still there? Look at all that. Oh, that's that guy. Oh my god.
I'm not even armed, eh?
I can't select. All I'm hitting is money. Ugh. I need a better weapon selected, and I need to get to my health pipe. Instead, all I was selecting was money over and over again. Well, I definitely want to check that place out. See all the money that was there? I could go back and buy unlimited rounds. Was it over here? Are we in luck? Alright. Get my health pipe selected. And my best weapon. Here's health pipe. I don't want anyone else joining in. Oh, this isn't the one. It's next door, isn't it? Oop. That was funky. Now those guys are hanging around. See one of the environmental guys. It's going that way though. It's gonna be over here.
I'm not even armed, eh?
Good.
Oh my god. Hit the mother load. Nice. Saving. Separate file just in case. Just lock me into this ultra death match because I got all this money. Yeah, that's pretty cool. I don't know who that is. I go back to that machine. Enemies. I'm not even sure if that's a way I'm supposed to be going. Could cut through the pet shop. Which isn't any of these. It's here. I need to make my way back to that machine.
I can't believe this is happening.
Better believe it, baby. Never gone through this way, have I? Let me try through here. And yeah, guys, I do want to leave the mall area eventually. I just want to find that machine again now that I got more money. That's a lot of money. Where the hell am I? Why do I not remember this area? Oh, this is this back from the bookstore? It is. A single donut.
Ah, that's the stuff.
All right. I'm gonna find that machine. Am I anywhere near it? Yes. Can I get more health pipes? No. Kevlar. Too bad they don't sell pizza or anything. Maybe I could get that at the train station still. Can't buy anymore. I can only have 90 shotgun shells at a time? Huh. Why isn't it letting me buy anything? Glitched or what? There you go. How many Glock cartridges do you have? I guess that's good. Oh. Hmm. revolver's pretty damn good. Done. And I still got money. I'm gonna move away from that first to see how much money I have outside of that. Alright. So now, I'm all about leaving. But I came from this way. Need to go down to the train station. She sells health pipes. And I can steal one.
Yo!
Salutations!
Is this everything?
Yes.
Yes.
$200
$200? For a health pipe? For one health pipe? Uh-oh. Where's the health pipe? Oh. I didn't think these could still blow up. They can? Awesome! I had no idea. It looked like they were already blowed up. Cool. Now I gotta wait for the health pipe. Stuff to run out. Okay. I'll put that down. It was a waste of time to get that Kevlar. Throat noises. Hooray. Okay, now where is this guy? I don't want him to see me pick up the stuff. Another health pipe. Good! It's good to be in the double digits with health pipes again. And there's always goodies in there. In this truck. Anybody around? And more Kevlar, good. Yeah, I gotta head that way. Isn't this where we came from? Like where the game started? We gotta look around here for goodies. Just have to. I don't even remember that table being set up like that. Oh, I guess they don't like me being back there. Crap. This is bad. Oh, this is bad.
Push my intros.
Maybe
back
I can just zone over here.
Shit.
Duck and weave, duck and weave. I ain't dropping nothing. Just sit here and wait for the meter to run out again. Okay. See who's on the other side. Three of them. This is the train yard, but it's not. Oh. Is this all where I am? Okay. End of the road. Dead end way. Well, I guess this is where we're supposed to go anyway, so. Sorry guys, for double loading time. Medicinal farm? Here we go. Well, hopefully we have enough health and health pipes and stuff. This is where that compound was last time. Who lurks up ahead? Oh, wow. Any goodies? Yes. Maintain what? Church of the... Attain the glory of heaven the quick and dirty way, I guess? Goodies up there, I see. Sniper rifle.
I guess this must be the medicinal herb farm. I wonder who's in charge here.
Can we settle our differences amicably?
Hey, dude!
Uncle Dave, what are you doing here?
Oh, that religious cult stuff wasn't panning out, so I moved into the herb business.
Referencing, you know, the original game.
Go green and stuff. It's good for the environment, I think. What brings you around these parts?
I was sent to do some pruning.
Oh, right. We've been having trouble with that lately. Our guys never seem to feel like doing any work. Take this sanctioned pruning device. It's pretty sensitive, so be careful. You have to take care of 3 greenhouses, one out front, one in the gym, and one out back, or I might be wrong. I'm totally messed up right now.
What? There's gotta be some trick to all this. They're gonna turn into zombies or something. Zombie plants. Is that what I'm supposed to be doing? Evidently so. What's this? I can't get that? Super grow? Or get pus? What is this, frickin' Farmville? Oh no. Uh-oh.
Well, well, well. What do we have here? Looks like our informant was correct. We got ourselves a marijuana farm.
Marijuana.
Right under our noses.
Drug
Move in, team. It's time we weed these potheads out of this joint.
Uh-huh.
Ah, hell, it's the NARCs. These guys are such a buzzkill. Keep on pruning, dude. I'll cover you from these downers.
Looks like I can use this radio to call out to Uncle Dave.
Should I just keep... I don't... Don't aim at me. Owie! Don't shoot me! That it for now? Where's my prune thingy? Yeah, I'll wave a dildo at it. Or I'll napalm it. Oh my god. Where's the... Wait. Someone's out of breath. Where's that thing? How do I... There it is. It's under 5. Oh, health.
I feel better already. I definitely need more of that.
Don't aim your gun at me, man. That one's not working. I'll come back to that one. So that one he said he thought... I bet you that's not true. Two more. And this is that one that wouldn't cooperate. There you go. Uh-oh. Yeah, he's coming. They're coming.
That's the one.
We cool? They're using MP5s, aren't they? Maybe I should use MP5s so I can get my stuff back. Alright. Back in the gym? So not this? He's gonna follow me, right? I hate the way he follows me, aiming at me, though. Where the hell's the gym?
My spine.
What'd he say? Oh, these are the enemies. Owie! My god. So you know I can get that ammo back. Oh, I'm shooting them. Oops. Any goodies here? Stop aiming your weapons at me. I was thinking they were going to attack when they do that. So is this the back or the gym? Oh, no, 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 no. Whatever you say. Oh, no, 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 no. Any more health? Like in the other one? Health pipe, hello. So it's under 5. It's a miscellaneous section. I'm gonna need one of those just in case.
This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
Any more guys coming? I mean, we're like halfway done. They came again. And now we're halfway done. What's going on? More guys? Get them! What's all the jumping about like a crazy monkey? Oop, I fell down. Oh, I didn't mean to hit you, I'm sorry. I don't think they're armed, these guys. Is that it? They run in just like the others, so I don't know. I'm at full ammo? What? I am not at full ammo. What the hell is he doing? What are you doing? Taking a crap? Why does it think I'm at full ammo? Huh?
Take this with you.
Oh, I got a deep voice.
You forgot what?
Well, I have a very high falsetto voice. Okay, so I guess the others are down here. Well, that's a pretty good trick. Getting ready. Don't aim at me. Oh my god, there's a lot.
Make me feel my legs.
Oh! Crap. I haven't saved either. Okay guys, see you on the other side. Oh my god. Okay. I just finished that cutscene, which takes place over here. I forgot about this tower. Totally forgot about it anyway, this stuff up here. And we're at full ammo. Well, just so you guys know it's here. And I'm gonna prune the two houses and be back. Okay. I purposely left the last one all the way in the back. So I should have saved before I started the game. Or recording again. Now there's nowhere to go. Nowhere to, like, duck behind, so I guess duck and weave, I don't know. There's a lot of them.
You go, girl.
Get him! He's not helping.
This can't be good for me, but I feel.
He's just jumping around like a madman.
You probably think I'm not an.
And he just stands in the middle of everything. Come on. Coming. Got him. Finally. Thank you. Well, you could shoot him once. Oh my god. He shot him once. And I am banged up.
Here, you forgot one.
Let's get our rounds back.
Oh!
My God. Oh, there's another one. Ten?
This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
Alright. Yeah, whatever. I'm at full ammo now for this thing. Whee! Are there more guys out here? Alright, let's see if we can go in here. We survived it! Someone had a disagreement up here. So yeah, I forgot. I do have that radio. I can tell him to stay where he is or to come help me. So I have him defaulted to help me. I messed around with that off screen.
Look out!
It's psychedelic and weird on top of it. Medical marijuana for derpies. With Dr. D. A reference for those who wish to deal weed. Righto.
Ooh! Idiot?
Jerk.
Hey, watch
lava
it!
Lamp. Get out of my way, I'll shoot you. I'm trying to remember this complex. See if there's any more crack pipes around. You figure this place would be full of them. What's over here? Stuff I forgot to crouch down for. More of those beanbag things? I can never find out how to use the... where the gun is. Well, now I have the gun. Let's see what's anything out here on the roof? I think I'm already full of that. Can't get up there. Alright. Where do I go? Where's the gym? Still weed. Brownies, haha. Got full of that already. Oh, there's no other way out of here. No pizza? You guys don't get the munchies or something? Hello. Where's the gym? Is it a separate entrance? I guess it's in here? Full of that stuff. I like to hear the rustling, that's why I walk through those. I give up. Where's the gym? I got pruning to do. Is it in here? It's like, did I miss something majorly? Oh, yeah, I missed all this. Okay, we got downstairs. Health, good. Windows we can't break, we got that stuff. Health part. Whoop. My health pipe, I got it. Sounds like a Hendrix. The Uncle Dave hour. Huh.
I feel like shit.
Gotta go back to that house. Back to the house. I'm guessing the gym's there. I see weeds. Or weed. Hold on a second. Where'd I see that house?
I don't feel so good.
They're pooping, I swear. Mrak. Come on.
Withdraws a bitch.
I'm only I gotta remember it's here. I'm only 6 points down. Sometimes it damages you more than other times, I think. Any more health pipes? Apparently can't progress to this section of the room. Okay. What's up there? Oh. Another, medical marijuana. This is gonna get bad. I guess we gotta, like, hide down behind this stuff. I don't know when I used up all my gasoline. Ooh, another. Well, I'm gonna do the ones closest to the door first. Watch him, like, break through the frickin' wall anyway and make it all moot.